Season 4, Episode 3, The Door of Hope. What's going on, guys? And welcome back to our Attack on Titan reaction series. Last episode, we got an even better look at the other side of the sea as far as the newly introduced characters go. A meeting between Magath, Zeke, Colt, and the General revealed how dire an attack on Paradise Island is for the sake of Marley. A conversation occurred between Falco and Reiner on the midnight train in which Reiner requested Falco work harder in order for Gabby to not have to take on the burden of the armored Titan despite her wishes. And a very interesting development at dinner in which Reiner concluded with the fact that there were, quote, all sorts of people there on the island, which really threw Gabby for a loop, implying that she realized he inherently meant that not all of them were evil, just like she had been raised to understand. At the end of the episode, we were introduced to the concept of the Tiber family being involved in Marley's efforts, as they hold the Warhammer Titan, aka the Last of the Nine. Guys, this is already building up to be one hell of a season, so if you aren't already subscribed with that big wood bell turned on for notifications, be sure to do that now. With that being said, enjoy the episode. 住んでいるんだよ。私たちには悪魔の血が流れているからね。お前にお父さんがいないのもそのせいだわ。マーレ人だから。
Who does?
エルディア人と一緒にはいられないんだよ。
Wait, there's Diaz Marlian?
I think that's Reiner.
Yeah, is that Reiner?
I think that's young Reiner. Oh, yeah, yeah, no. That was young Reiner.
そうだ。あの頃
は。Sure?
Yeah.
マーレ人になるために戦士を…
That's actually new, Reiner. He ages backwards.
God, we're getting Reiner backstory.
He's gonna die. Ooh. Ooh, do we get to see when he meets Birdhole?
I think that's him on the right.
It is, yeah. There's Peek. Peek? Is that Annie in the back?
Yeah.
That's Galliard to his left. Oh my god, it's all of them. Yeah. Oh, so Galliard was woke from the beginning. My man was indoctrinated at age like 8.
The music is like epic.
The heck? Why is he saying Porco? Is his first name? Porco Galliard?
That's Galliard's brother. Pretty sure.
Birdhold's so like. And then Annie by him.
Looks like a loser.
Hey, shut up! He's just kind-hearted. My god, Annie. Yeah, I think it's literally just to stress the indoctrination that they just made them think that the people in paradise were devils. And on the other side.
What was that Black Ops Cold War like mission debrief?
Kind of, yeah. True, actually. Yeah. His blood has hidden.
I think it's because he's a technically a royal. It's his mom.
Because like Ymir's, it looks so different than what the Jaw Titan looks like now. Like this is so much smaller.
Yeah, I think it's all about the blood.
He'll be able to hit like a literal god. Too bad they had to face Levi.
He's
like, if I'm trash, you are, dude. Oh. It's a celebration for them to die in 13 years.
Oh, 母さんは僕が生まれる前この弊社で働いてた。
おお。
そこで母さんと僕と母さんは名をマレジンになったんだ。これで一緒に暮らす。ふざけるな。
Don't talk to me.
That's so sad.
俺に復讐するために国によってガキを戦士が調べられたら俺の一家はおしまいだ。縛り首にしてんだろ。
He can never be like a Marleyan, even if he's.
Yeah.
That's sad.
ライナー、待っているからね。
呪いの巨人を託された選ばれた戦士、悪魔からみんなを救い。
Dude, I feel so bad for Reiner, actually.
Yeah, he's got a complicated life.
I mean, like, his whole life has been built towards him wanting, like, his family together, even though it's impossible. So that wasn't Gal.
ライナすまない。お前は本当は戦士に選ばれるはず
だ。Oh yeah, because we saw we've seen that flashback before.
想像させたんだ。
Okay, guys, I'm big dumb and decided to wait till this exact moment. Basically, this conversation displayed that Galliard was supposed to be the armored titan instead of Reiner, but Marcel wanted to keep his brother safe, so he talked him up instead. I just wanted to clear that up because I was talking a bit during it, but I did have that information cemented in because, like I said, I watched the episodes like several times over. Okay, that's basically it. Love you. They would eventually transfer the power to Galliard, respectively. Yeah, there she is. Dang.Dude, that is a different Reiner.
冷静さの100分の1でも発揮してくれれば失わずに済んだ。自分の身を守るためなら私たちを脅すってわけ。あんたがマガトに弁明しな。すべて自分の責任ですって。ダメよマレジンだ。選ばれし戦士だ。誰もエル
ディア。Was it really his fault?
自分のことしか考えてないくせに生きて帰んなきゃいけないんだよ。
I mean, she came out of the ground. How are they supposed to? I guess because he just stood there frozen.God dang, Annie. Oh my god.
Like a zombie.
That was a creepy shot. Oh, was this like the birth of his split kind of personality?
Mm-hmm.
He like forced himself into a different person. Oh my god.Seeing this from his perspective is so bizarre now. There's Dina! Dude, to think how young they were when this original attack happened, too.
Yeah.
It was wild. And that's how they got in.Oh, they even said earlier, they were like, whenever they found out his identity, they were like, we used to try to tell the weather with your sleeping positions.
Yeah.死ぬね。もう言ってるだろう。奴らは友達じゃない。悪魔だ。だが信頼を得るのは損じゃない。
So that's why when they killed Marco, Annie would actually like hesitated.
いつもお前ばかりに負担をかけて。
I think the funniest part is that their entire goal here is to find the Founding Titan.
Yeah.
Right? And the Founding Titan doesn't even know who he is.
Yeah. Smoke out. Smoke him out. He's not even hiding it.
Yeah, he doesn't even know.
くくる前に、僕たちに。あんな話したんだろう。
エレン、 少し休め。
どうやったらそうなれる？たみたいになるんや。どうやったら？俺は何も果たせず終わっち
ゃう。 Oh, Aaron. Wow.
ただやるべきことをやる。ただ進み続ける。それしかねえだろ
う。そうだよな。
巨人を一匹残らず駆逐するんだ。
お前ならやれる。
Wait, what?
このままじゃダメだ。
Oh my
god. He can't kill himself.
God.
Not like that.
俺にはまだ。
Jesus.
おい。おい。経過は順調みたいですね。会話できるくらい回復。
ここに心的外傷の治療に来てるが、俺のは嘘だ。にしてるが、本当は帰りたくないだけだ。家族に顔を合わせづらくてな。この人に言うか。
Is this just a soldier?
ことはしませんよ。
Yes, sir.
でも俺は慣れません。なやつがいて、俺の出番はなさ。
それはよかった。
He's like, you're not missing out.
長生きしてくれるなら、
俺はそいつを戦士にさせたくな。
その候補生は。
He's talking about Gabby, right?
ここじゃ有名。
I assume so, yeah.
この前の戦だって次の鎧はあいつがいい力がないから、何もできないまま。
なんでこんなことになったんだろう。徹底的に自由を奪われ、自分自身も失う。誰も戦場なんか行かないだろう。みんな何かに背中を押されて、地獄に足を突っ込んだ。に強制されて仕方なくだ。自分の背中を押した奴の見る地獄は別だ。この地獄の先にある何かを見ているないし、さらなる地獄かもしれない。
うん。
Is that Aaron?
進み続けたものにしかわからない。
Oh my god, it is! Wait, what? I literally thought as we were watching, I was like, that sounds kind of like Aaron.
Yeah.
Holy god, he's that far behind. Like, oh my god.
They're like, they're there.
Yeah, because we saw the cut of Jin and he was like, kind of spying.
Oh, where's his leg?
It's probably just like.
Cut it off and regrow it, right? Like,
yeah. But
just for the disguise? You think he's committed to the part that hard?
Damn, dude. He looks sick, though.
Yeah, he does look really cool.
I like the hair.
So we actually got like a perspective of.Like their introduction to the scouts and everything, and the literally the day they were attacking, and how they didn't even have confidence in themselves on what they were doing. That's crazy, man.
I guess the voice they did
the voice job, I kind of recognized at first. I was like, huh, that'd be weird if that was Aaron, but it's not. And then like it showed like the actual shot, and you can kind of recognize his eyes and everything.
I mean, I guess it has been like what, 4 years?
Wait, so how much longer does Aaron have on his lifespan? Because at the end he said he had less than 8.
He said in at the end of season 3, I think he said he had 8 left.
So yeah, so he has like four years left.
Armin would have 9. That episode was really dark though.
Yeah, that was really sad. Like I was talking about like the forms during it, because like what would happen if like a dude ate like Annie or like the female titan?
Yeah, I'm kind of curious to see if Gabby gets the armored titan. Is it going to be like female or is it going to be male?
Yeah, true, actually. Also, like they explained this last season, I'm pretty sure. Didn't they say if the person with the titan just dies, then it's like it will go into like a newborn like child that's like
a new child of Ymir? So
yeah,
that could be in paradise or mainland, I guess. So that's why they keep passing it down, so they can keep it.
Guys, that has been it for episode 3 of season 4 of Attack on Titan. Truly some good developments. Like I said, the character development for Raynor this season has been absolutely phenomenal. We've gotten inside looks into events that we've known since the very beginning of the show that really fleshed out more of the world and give even more impact behind said events. And now we know Aaron is so far behind the walls, I can't imagine what the scouts have planned. Anyways, guys, that's been it for the episode. I hope you did enjoy. Be sure to drop your comments down below what you thought of the episode, what you thought of our reactions. And as always, hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day as per usual, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.